In this video, we learn to solve inequality 30 times x is less than 200 when x is a natural number. We are given 30 times x is less than 200. Dividing both sides of an equality by a positive number does not change the inequality. So let us divide the above inequality by 30. Further, simplification gives us x is less than 6.66 and so on. The values of x for which the statement is true are 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 and 6 as x is a natural number. Here, the solutions has been written in set form for which the inequality is true. Thank you for being with me. I hope you like this video. Please click the like button and subscribe button. Do not forget to press the notification bell so that you get the notifications of my new videos. Share the video and do write in the comments. I am eager to listen to your thoughts. If you have any question related to video or if you think I should make a video on any topics in which you are interested, please write in the comments. Thank you.